very popular chief minister of Goa, Sri Manohar Parikar. He is himself IT graduate, and you have heard how he is running his government with all the digital way and IT messages and techniques. Mr. Sri Rohan Khante, Sri R. Balaji, Sri Hemant Kumar, Sri Alrika Klaus Patil, Kathur, and Dr. Ravi Gupta, and all of you from different parts of the country. I congratulate the achievers whom we have felicitated today. I think I have come only for give blessings. Blessings to Chief Minister, blessings to all the officers, industrialists, and the achievers also. Because in Goa, the Chief Minister is himself IT graduate, and our IT Minister, you have heard his promises and what he has done for Goa. I also know that Goa always wants to stand first in every walk of life. And in every technique, in every area, the government always wants to be first. So this is enough. Our Prime Minister is giving stress to connectivity. In governor's conference, he told 7 types of connectivity. And I have learned that in this small but very important meeting, you have connected all the ministries. There are so many ministries here to connect, and estates also. So I think the concept of, or the vision of the Prime Minister, New India 2021, I hope it will be fulfilled if these types of meetings are held and the technocrats and the visionary peoples are gathered together. ICT, this is very important. But when I was studying in college, I did not study these terms. So I have come to learn something, not to impart my knowledge. I have come to gather some knowledge, and we all know that today, knowledge is the power. Man, from very beginning, is in search of knowledge. But the techniques have been changing. Nowadays, even in villages also, women, the laborer women, know how to handle the smartphones. Because her children are in Ahmedabad, in Delhi, or in other places. So she is also talking, she is also seeing the photographs. I know, I have met some ladies. So, as I told you that I have come only for blessings. And I am giving you blessings to rise and rise.